of the most representative communities on the island. And now we are passing through you can see a good example of halophilous vegetation with Astidamia, for example, which is a shrub with yellowish flowers. And don't forget the limonium and other species which are so they are, let's say, adapted to this type of environment.
That was a very strange dream.